fire. Well, I was born a coal miner's son in a cabin on a hill in McComas Holler. We were poor, but we had love. That's the one thing that Daddy made sure of. Shovel coal to make a poor man's dollar. My daddy worked all night in McComas coal mine. All day long in the fields hoeing corn. Mama rocked the babies that night and read the Bible by a coal light. And everything would start all over till the break of morn. Daddy loved and raised 12 kids on a miner's pay. Mama scrubbed our clothes on a washboard every day. Well, I've seen her fingers bleed. Two companions, there was no need. She's smiling, Mom is under, standing way. In the summertime, we didn't have shoes to wear. But in the wintertime, we'd all get a brand new pair. From a mail order catalog, money made from selling the hog. Daddy always managed to get the money somewhere. Yeah, I'm proud to be a coal miner's son. I remember well the well where I drew water. The work we done was hard, and night we sleep 'cause we were tired. I never thought of ever leaving a Butcher Holler. Well, a lot of things have changed since way back then. It's so good to be back home again. Not much left but the floor. Nothing lives here anymore. Except the memories of a coal miner's son.